Welcome, LHS, to the news for Tuesday, February 2nd, 2016. Today's Groundhog Day, and Punxsutawney Phil did not see his shadow, which means there will be an early spring. I'm Jason Weeks, and I'm here with Sri Van Zanten.
The Asian American Student Association of the University of Utah will be hosting their annual high school conference on Friday, February 26th. This conference is a great way for students to interact with faculty, staff, and administration at the U while attending different workshops about diversity, scholarships, admission requirements, and financial aid, etc. Register online by February 20th.
Junior girls, if you are interested in attending Utah Girls State this year, the applications are available in the Student Center. The American Legion Auxiliary Utah Girls State 2016 session will be June 6th through 11th at Weber State. Applications are to be turned in to Jeannie Davis in the Student Center by Friday, February 5th.
Today there will be senior panoramic pictures for the seniors in the girls' gym during fourth hour.
On February 16th, all juniors will be meeting in the girls' gym starting fourth hour to register for the ACT test. That will be given on March 1st. Now let's go to an announcement about the Grizz store.
Do it! Just do it! Don't let your dreams be dreams. Yesterday, you said tomorrow, so just do it! Make your dreams come true! Just do it! Some people dream of success while you're gonna wake up and work hard at it. Nothing is impossible.
Cache Valley Rendezvous will be March 4th, 5th, and 6th at Mountain Crest High School. Anyone interested in participating in the Youth Cowboy Poetry Contest, see Mr. Andrus in room 318.
All FCCLA members interested in competing at an area conference on February 12th in Ogden, come sign up Tuesday after school in the Fax Building.
If any sophomore students would like to attend the Hispanic Leadership Conference on February 26th, Gear Up can arrange for transportation if there is enough interest. Please contact Mrs. Monson or someone in the Grizz Center ASAP.
Students, you can sign up for driver's education in the office. The class will begin February 8th. The cost is $125. This class will be taught by Mr. Lindley in 217. Now to Zachary with the sports.
Hi, my name is Zachary. There will be a PEP pep assembly on Thursday, February 4th at 8:20 a.m. If you're interested in trying out for cheer for the next school year, you can pick up your cheer packet in the office. There will be a wheelchair basketball game on Wednesday, March 2nd at Mount Logan Middle School, and this will begin at 6 o'clock p.m. For more information, please look for the flyer by the office. If you're interested in taking stats for lacrosse, get in touch with Ms. Pam Spindler. She is located in the English Building, room W124. And back to you guys.
The lunch menu for today is baked potato and chili, pizza, crispy Jason salad, and Shreve burger on a bun, and ham stack on a bun.
Thanks for watching the news. Stay warm, Logan.